can see the progression with some MPs when they arrive in this place, and they just think they're above it all. Now, if they start to have that attitude and start to be divorced from real life, then that surely, I think, has an impact on how what they feel they can say and do, and it's not an entirely healthy environment to exist in.
Welcome to the Ministry of Truth.
Come this puritanical thing with me, young man.